Good morning, Provets. I'm Hunter, and welcome back to Provet TV. Congratulations to Kalysta Martin. She officially signed with Texas Tech University women's basketball on Wednesday. Thank you for all the love, Provets. Provets, make sure you take home your Catholic Life raffle ticket home over the break. Individual incentive deadline is November 28th. All students who turn in the minimum number of tickets sold after Thanksgiving break will earn a free hoodie day on Monday, December 4th. Reminder for all choir students, meet on stage after school today for rehearsal. Please give a warm Provet welcome to Shadow Dahani Garcia, who is currently attending DeSalvia Elementary. Her favorite subjects are theater, dance, art, and math. Her athletic interests are basketball, softball, and volleyball. Also, please give a warm welcome to Shadow Celine Cedillo, who is currently attending St. James the Apostle. Her favorite subjects are theater, dance, visual arts, English, and history. Her athletic interests are basketball, track, and cross country. We hope you have an amazing great day here at Providence. National Take a Hike Day on November 17th encourages us to get out there and hit the trails. With over 60,000 miles of trails in the national trail system across the 50 states, there is no lack of opportunity to take a hike. Some of those trails are hundreds of years old. For example, the oldest continuously used trail in the United States is Crawford Patton, New Hampshire. The beginnings of Mountain Path were cleared to the summit of Mount Washington in 1819. Other trails allow us to follow in the footsteps of Lewis and Clark, or even explore ancient history like Effigy Mounds National Monument. There are three birthdays on campus today. Happy birthday to Theodora Galvez, Sofia Navajo, and Francesca Puente. Also born today are Rachel McAdams, Danny DeVito, and Tom Ellis. The Provet Cafe will be serving chicken tenders, mac and cheese, apple slices, and a beverage. The weather today will be partly cloudy with a high of 78 and a low of 54. Well, that's all for Provet TV. Now let's go watch our Thanksgiving special.
Let us say grace. Thank you for this amazing turkey dinner. Amen.
Amen.
Time for turkey.
No animals were harmed in the making of this video.